These trees are great for small villages like Lemox and Apartment 56. It takes a while to unfold all the limbs, but the colors are very pretty and they add a lot to Halloween or Thanksgiving displays. I display a small scene of ceramic houses throughout the year and, of course, I update it for each season. These trees added a wonderful touch of color and realism to my fall scene. Be aware that the trees come folded up in a small box. It takes time and care to open them up in a pleasing fashion. But the result is that no two trees look the same because you are in control of the unfolding and can twist branches in any configuration you wish. Cute. I had no idea these trees were so small. I thought I was ordering larger sized trees. Guess I didn't quite read the description. I'm guilty. But, I love this item. I'm using them as part of my dinner table decor. The trees I guess are for like mini displays, but you know what, it works out well for me so I won't send them back. Maybe this will be a new tradition to collect mini displays for the holidays. Who knows, when you inbox them be sure to be gentle in pulling the branches apart to set them in place. The leaves are petty and made of a silky fabric and they're two-toned. What attention to detail.